Thank you for joining us here on ClickToHouston.com. It is a freezing start in a lot of locations. We're going to be just above the freezing mark here in Houston, but everyone is having a cold start to the day, so make sure that you grab your coat. We do make it to the 40s by about 10 a.m., but it's going to be another cool day in the 50s around lunchtime. This afternoon, only getting up to 60 degrees, but beautiful sunshine and very light winds. It's not as breezy as what we had yesterday. Our light freeze this morning for our north counties is really because this area of high pressure clearing out our skies, but that will be changing tonight. We pull in a little more cloud cover, and we're expecting a round of light showers for Saturday morning with a weak system moving in from Colorado. So again, some light scattered showers, but as we go into the afternoon, those showers do leave our area. And although our futurecast model is trying to pop an isolated shower even Saturday evening, we're thinking that we're going to have clearing conditions. So most of our showers are going to be before about 2 p.m. on Saturday, and then we will start to clear out the skies. So our Mardi Gras celebrations looking pretty good. Any sort of evening plans you have on Saturday, expect dry weather but chilly temperatures. We still have that area of high pressure providing that cool winter weather. And then early next week, we have another cold front moving through. No rain, but it is going to reinforce those cooler than average temperatures. So it's going to be a cool start to the work week next week. The good news is, towards the end of our 10-day forecast, if you like mild weather, it's going to be coming back. That ridge of high pressure will move in from the west, and that's going to bring back 70s towards the end of our 10-day forecast. So this morning, definitely a very cold start. 60 degrees this afternoon. We'll keep our chilly starts in for our morning temperatures with our afternoons generally staying in the 60s. So really nice Super Bowl Sunday will be in the mid-60s for Sunday afternoon. Then on the end of our 10-day forecast, there's the warm-up, 70 showing up for next Thursday, and we'll keep those in the forecast through Valentine's Day.